Hello, I am Dr. Sangeeta Gomes, consultant, obstetrics, gynecology and infertility, Bangalore, India. Abortion can be spontaneous or induced. Spontaneous is the one which occurs naturally by itself due to unhealthy pregnancy. Medical abortion can be induced with abortifacient drugs or surgically. Surgical abortion is done in the operation theater under anesthesia using instruments to remove the pregnancy. Ideally, post-abortion bleeding lasts for 2 weeks. It is normal or less in quantity, blackish or brownish in color, containing dead tissues and placental bits. Early recognition of excessive bleeding to prevent serious health complications is important. Causes of prolonged bleeding could be incomplete abortion, retained products of conception, infection on the uterus, which is associated with lower abdomen pain, fever, and foul-smelling vaginal discharge, uterine atony, tears in the cervix, vagina, or uterus. Seek medical help immediately. The doctor will do clinical examination, investigations like blood tests, vaginal swab for culture sensitivity to rule out sepsis. Ultrasound will be done to check for retained products of conception. Out of 1,000 women who present with heavy post-abortal bleeding, 10 women may need DNC, that is surgical scraping and scooping of the lining of the uterus. Emergency surgical intervention may take place in patients who report heavy bleeding or soaking of 1 pad per hour for 10 to 12 hours, women who presents with pale, dizziness, weakness, fatigue, increased heartbeat, blood gushing out of the vagina. Risk of surgical curettage and hospitalization is more for women who undergo MTP more than 8 weeks of gestational age. If hemorrhage is serious, blood or fluid transfusion can be considered. If the ultrasound shows no retained products of conception, then uterotonic drugs are given, vasoconstrictor agents or certain drugs to stop the bleeding is given. Follow up with serial falling serum beta HCG values are also done. Now, what are the precautions to be taken while bleeding? Avoid alcohol, lifting heavy weight, substance abuse, taking of aspirin, no sexual intercourse, do not use tampons, don't go for swimming, jacuzzi or into the bathtub, as certain bacteria can get into your system causing infection of the uterus. Drink plenty of water, take rest, take your iron, calcium, vitamins regularly. Eat healthy food. Report to the doctor if fever, lower abdominal pain, abnormal vaginal foul-smelling discharge. In very rare cases, ectopic or tubal pregnancy has to be ruled out. If the woman continues to bleed after abortion or if she has taken the abortion pills without the doctor's advice, not knowing whether the pregnancy is in the uterus or outside the uterus, that is in the tubes.